On yourself.
Yes.
Oh, yes.
If you see me laughing, I was thinking about what a woman told me at all. We might have been at St. Paul. She was an older lady. We was walking around shaking hands, and she grabbed my hair. And she was like, "Is that real?" I said, "Yes." She said, "That's beautiful." I just thought about that. I want to thank God for my life, health, and strength. I thank God for y'all letting us come here. And I thank God for anybody that gets the message. And I lost my mom to bone cancer, so the shirt mean a lot. This month mean a lot, so y'all just pray that I grow stronger in the Lord.
There's a peace I've come to know, though my heart and flesh may fail. There's an anger for my soul. I can't say that it is fair. Jesus has overcome in a grace. Victory is won. He has risen from the dead,
and I will rise when He calls my name. No more sorrow and no more pain. I will rise on eagle's wings before my God. Fall on my knees and rise. I will rise.
There's a day that's drawing near, when this darkness prays to light, and the shadows disappear. And my faith shall be my eyes. Jesus has overcome, and a grace is overwhelmed. The victory is won. He has risen from the dead. And I will rise when He calls my name. No more sorrow and no more pain. I will rise on eagle's wings before my God. Fall on my knees and rise. I will.
And I will rise when He calls my name. No more sorrow and no more pain. I will rise on eagle's wings before my God. Fall on my knees.